So now everyone is aware that Armand and Reginae decided to keep their relationship off of social media. Reginae and Armand are no longer posting each other on YouTube. Now, there's been people talking, stating that her views are dropping because she's not including Armand anymore. Someone tweeted out, some of y'all wanted to bash Reginae talking about her views. I wasn't going to say anything. Nay does this because she love it and she loves us. Nay has never in her life needed YouTube. To be honest, YouTube needed her. Then Reginae responded with, this the MFing tweet. Now, Armand did an interview with Off the Porch where he stated that he wished he didn't put so much this on YouTube.
But if I would say this, I would say, I wish I didn't do YouTube as much.
So I have some very sad news to report because it appears that CJ So Cool and Lexi may have broken up. Now, they did the first thing that everyone does when they break up. They unfollowed each other on Instagram, and CJ even removed most of the photos that he have with Lexi off of his profile. I believe at this moment, he only has one still up. Now, at this time, Lexi didn't remove any of her photos, but people have noticed that Lexi is actually back at home now, and she's no longer at CJ's house. Someone even asked her underneath her photo, "You back at home now? Did he kick you out because of everything that's going on?" So not sure exactly what happened here yet, but I will keep you guys updated because I'm pretty sure it'll come out sooner or later. But anyways, if you guys listen to the last video that I posted on Royalty and CJ, then you know that Royalty and CJ did go back to court, and it's being stated that Royalty is seeking $20,000 in child support. Now, CJ posted the twins on his Instagram page stating that he actually won in court because now he has one full week with the twins.
And you playing with your big cousin? Guess what, Dea? Yesterday in court, I won you for a whole week at a time now, so you get to stay with me for a whole week. Are you ready? Did you just punch me, CJ? You gonna be with me for a whole week, punching all over me, man. Why you acting so bad, huh? Ow!
So do you guys think that Lexi and CJ breaking up had anything to do with this CJ and Royalty situation? You guys leave your opinions on that down in the comment section below.
Y'all, we finna say stuff on live too, cause like, why not? Yep, it is.
Yeah, I'm finna go get my food back when I'm done with the live.
Hey y'all.
So we finna try one or not?
Yep, yeah, but my mom just charged the camera.
Cookie, so you can see it. I love cookie.
Oh, what's this?
Oh, those are those little chocolate sticks. But instead of chocolates, strawberry.
We should do a talent show again. Talent show. Hey, y'all.
Actually, let me see.
Y'all, let's see
y'all talent. I'm gonna add people who haven't been on here before.
Oh, look, can I ask someone? I'm gonna just scroll and ask one.
Okay, let me go to the top. Okay.
Let's add this. Did you put that jump right? And
it's your freestyle, Freddy.
No, I'm not.
Come on.
That trash little beat. I'm just a freestyle. Y'all, I bought their
guy like Capri. That's game right there.
Yo, anyways, let's see another person because that person is Dwayne.
Draven is trying to join. No, because you're so mean to me. Stop. Don't add him. Don't add him. He's so mean to me.
Y'all know who Low London is? Jaleel looks like her, in my opinion.
Did I? Yeah, I dropped it. Like, because I always drop my phone. But then this time, this one time I dropped it, it wants to crack right next to the camera. So that's why this little thing right here. Y'all can see my hand right there. So, yeah.
Say, add me. At that person, that's just say, add me.
Who's Low London?
She's from Betty's West.
Y'all, I'm trying to get my nails dead.
Y'all, lick my nails. Messed up from Jaleel. Because we'd be getting in fights a lot. They're just gone, didn't they?
Bro,
just I hate people.
I know. I hate how when my hands are right here, I can see it at the top.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, from when I dropped my phone. Draven, no. Fine, one time then, I guess.
Who's Draven?
He was one of the people in the GC.
Yeah, we do the talent show.
Bro. I was supposed to go live with Capri, but they're in there freestyling. It's bad.
What's of your talent? You want to join?
Oh, you want me to do a talent?
Yes.
Oh, that's good, y'all.
Go.
Huh? What do you want me to do?
I'll do something.
All right, bro. Hold on.
Sing.
You want me to sing? I'll show you. Hold on. See, now I gotta set it up and everything. I'll show you what I'll be doing on TikTok. Hey, and don't let her lie to you. I'm not mean to her. I'm so nice.
No, he is mean to me.
I'm not mean.
Yes, you are.
I don't even be doing anything. I'll be chilling.
You, cool. Other guy. His name is Israel.
Yeah. That's not my fault.
It's like, you want to show us your talent?
All right, you ready? All right, look.